Welcome back to Let's Play Illusion of Gaia. I played ahead and found out, yes, indeed, you can complete the last door with anyone, so I'm going to use Freedan for Dark Friar purposes. Because, well, that would be gross. And I do Earthquaker for no reason. So, yeah, Earthquaker, pretty useless. You only really need to use it once in the game, really. Which is kind of sad, actually. So... yeah, Dark Friar. What else? I wasn't charging. Yeah, Aura Barrier. I only showed it once, just to show it. And overall, pretty useless. Never used it. Will's abilities? Yeah, I've used them all. Several times, in fact. There's quite a few places where it actually makes you use them. Shadow doesn't really have any abilities other than aura, so I can't really comment on him. He just hits really hard. Do I want to go this way? Is this the way to continue on, or... no, this has one invisible mob that, you know, you miss. And that's all that's over here. You can't even go through the, where the mummies were standing that aren't there. So, yeah, Dark Friar. Don't seem to be able to kill all the spirits with it, though. So, that's... I'll take it. It's, much better than, die, please. Oh, there's an invisible mob. Probably one on the other side, too. Yep. For a health upgrade, which brings us up to 40 and maxes us out. Yay! So, I think we're in our final stats, too. Well, I think there's a couple more. Earthquaker has such a silly symbol. Okay, I have one more room. And just mummies. Can't go through those. Let's go downstairs. Why not? Might as well. I don't feel like continuing on. And there was an invisible mob there. 10 more. And... yeah. That was quite fun. Time to stab some more spirits. And I can go through that one. Yeah, again, you don't have to kill them, but... might as well. Please die. It's not like you guys are actually strong or anything. After getting all these defense increases and strength increases that are in here, these guys are pretty pathetic. Not that they were strong to begin with. I think now is our final stats. 28 strength and 32 defense, I think is our final stats. Because we only have one more area of the game after this, and there's no normal enemies. I'm not giving that away, it's just a fact. And if you're watching this, you'd watch a couple episodes, find out anyway, and... yay, hieroglyph stone. Let's, go put the last one in, shall we? Yeah. Might as well stay Freedan. Walk to the left? But... I don't want to. Oh, he looks like... Count Prinkly in Robotrek. Oh, it's the Jackal. He finally caught up to us. Biotechnology. Yeah, that is true. I mean, it's not like Freedan and Shadow aren't powerful. How about no? Play the flute. Well, we only have one melody, so it's quite obvious what we're going to be playing. The melody we learned way, way at the beginning of the game. Luckily, you only have to sit through this 3 times in the game. I don't think you actually have to play it again. And if you remember, that guy said that there was a trap in here that reacted to sound. So... Oh, it's lighting the jackal on fire. That's awfully grotesque for a, game that's rated everyone, I think. And especially this part. I mean, he's still alive and he's fully on fire. And he's dead. He didn't last very long despite us talking about him quite a lot. Yeah. It's kind of depressing. People hate each other just based on, you know, where they're from or what they believe in, or stupidly the color of their skin, which is just the dumbest thing ever. Yeah. We've gone through quite a lot, and Kara's changed quite a bit. So, let's put in that last statue. Sound from over the entrance. Okay. Ah! The mummified queen of the pyramid appears. Let's turn into shadow, shall we? And heal. Especially heal. It could be argued that Freedan could be equally useful. But, because he can hit anything on the screen. But, the thing is, Shadow's aura, while he's using it, he's completely invulnerable. So it's actually better than telekinesis. Also, something about Shadow, his telekinesis, when he turns into a big fireball, he blocks from all 4 directions. So, if it's blockable by telekinesis, it doesn't hit. And I'm lagging. But, yeah. Anyways, we're gonna save the Mummy Queen fight for the next video. It's a very short part, but, that's fine. So, until then, this is RPG Looney signing off.